Hey everyone, I'm Marbozir and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM The Long War Beta 14. So, I'm going to continue where I left off. We got abductions to do, but before I get started on that mission, I'm going to scan for activity once, because Sen is returning in a few hours, and I'd like to use her for this mission. Okay, now I can do it. Swarming and an activity, which means I need a fairly strong squad. One of the reasons why I scanned to wait for Sen. And she's getting really close to Master Sergeant. She should get Master Sergeant from this mission, so that was yet another reason. Okay, Dawn is coming. I'll bring Arpita as my officer. Bagels. Who's going to be the scout? I could use Carl. I could also use... Oh, Sergeant Scout? I could bring Christian to get him promoted. Where is he? He's all the way down here. I suppose I could bring him. Okay, let's bring him. I'd like to get him promoted a bit. Come on, dude. Alright. So... I could bring Martin. He has rapid fire now, so that's a good idea. Where is he? Oh, I'm going to need an assault, probably. But Martin... What rank is he anyway? Tech Sergeant? Yeah, he's a Tech Sergeant. Okay, one more slot. For who? Infantry, maybe? I already have all the classes I need. Oh, I could bring an engineer. Yeah, to bring some explosives. That's not a bad idea. I could bring Anne. She's a tech sergeant. Okay, that works. So, let's see. I could give her an arc thrower. But she will only have 4 grenades then. That's not amazing. Still, I need another alien heavy weapon or two. So if I get a chance to capture, let's say, a mutant elite, I will. Storm gun, Aegis armor, I need to maximize her mobility. That's 6 in mobility, 17 hit points, good enough. Martin is next. So Nova gun, Walker servos, armor piercing and the scope. Okay, next. Titan armor, got a blaster, as usual, impact vest, breaching ammo, she doesn't need walker servos, so I can use chitin plating to increase survivability. Okay, Christian, Titan armor, I could give him a carbine just to get a kill or two, and a scope, chitin plating, and maybe a chem grenade just in case. Okay, chem grenade won't hurt. His mobility is kind of bad now. But... if I replace chem grenade, I won't have any chem grenades for this mission. So never mind. I'll just deal with his low mobility. Okay. Same as always for bagels. So alloy belt, battle computer. And Arpita. Titan armor. I could give her the storm gun. Maybe. Laser pistol, or I can give her a pulse rifle. Okay, that's fine. Done. I'll stack neural gun link and a scope just to maximize his aim. I'll bring that backup medkit. I might need it. I hope I won't, but you never know. Blaster and Seraph armor. And last but not least, Sen. She's definitely getting Master Sergeant from this. So alloy bipod and a scope. And I actually have one spare Titan armor. Who wants Titan armor? Good question. If I give Titan armor to Anne, I'm going to reduce her mobility. So that's not great. 14 mobility. I might still use it. For survivability. Okay, let's use it. And we're ready. Let's go then! Capturing an alien is not that important at this stage. I'm just bringing that arc thrower in case I get a chance to capture a mutant elite. If I get a good opportunity, basically. If I don't, I won't be going out of my way to capture any aliens. Aliens have stepped up the number of attempted abductions. We'll have to move quickly if we want to slow the spread of panic. I will get a chance to capture some mutant elite at some point. And there's no huge rush. Right, this is a pretty big map. But I don't like this map too much because there's not a lot of cover to use. Let's see, I'm going to toggle flight right away. And keep Don back here. All the way in the corner. Yep. There might be some aliens pretty close. Okay, up you go. Looks good. So let's not trigger anything yet. I might use bagels as cover. Oh, great. Just drones, but yeah, that's the first group already. That's one of the reasons why I don't like this map. You can't really move a whole lot without triggering a group. And I don't have a ghost grenade, so I need to be more careful than I usually am. Let's see, Sen can shoot twice, but I need to not move then. Alright, let's do that then. I might be able to destroy all four. Let's find out. Missed. Okay, that kind of sucks. So, take a shot at bagels. I can use rapid fire. Alright, let's do that then. 8 damage. One more. And another drone down. Two more drones. Martin can use rapid fire. Come here, Martin. I could use run and gun on my assault if I really want to. Seems like a bit of an overkill. And there might be one more group in the back. Before I take this shot, let's get holo targeting up. That's definitely a good idea. I'll move at least Kristen into cover. So 52%. He has decent chance to hit actually, but that's a miss. Okay, rapid fire. I just need to hit once. So that's a kill. Don can take a shot? No, he can't. Never mind. Can I get holo targeting still? I can. So Ann can get holo targeting up. If this was a different group, things would be slightly more problematic, let's just say. But fortunately, it's not. I would just spread out a bit more. And maybe use Vegas as cover. That's a kill. Okay, let's move on then. Move into cover. And my turn is done. And another group is coming, yep. Mectoid. With some sectoid friends. Alright, I can deal with that. I do have disabling shot on Dawn. So that's always an option. I need to trigger that reaction shot first. Sen isn't close enough to see the Mectoid, unfortunately. Okay then. So, Christian. I could dash. But I don't want to move towards them. Because I might trigger some group. Let's move like this. This will trigger the reaction shot. And I won't reveal any fog. I wouldn't want to trigger yet another group on top of this. That would be pretty bad. Okay, now I can get holo targeting up. No, I can't. Yeah, I am out of range. Never mind. So, Don, Bagels. Bagels is too far away, so he needs to move first. Martin. If I use Bagels as cover, I could use rapid fire with Martin. That's not a terrible idea. Okay, let's do that. Okay. I just need to hit once at least to do good damage. I still need holo targeting, right? Yeah, I still need holo targeting. Let's maybe get holo targeting first. Move here. Bagels can take a shot though. Actually, no, he can't. I need to use one for all. And then launch a grenade or something like that. No, I can't launch a grenade. I can reload then. So, holo targeting. Sen can take a shot, but she's just standing there in the open. I don't think that's such a smart idea, honestly. It definitely isn't. I'm still tempted to do it. Done. Maybe I should use precision shot instead. Okay, that seems like a safer plan. Okay, 12 critical. I might not be able to destroy that Mectoid. I'll save disabling shot. So, rapid fire. If I hit twice, I can kill the Mectoid. If not, I'll use disabling shot. 11 damage. Okay, that's a kill. Nice. I can save my disabling shot then. Now I can shoot the sectoid. Or whatever. I can still shoot with Sen. Maybe. 99%. Okay, 9 damage. Now I could take a shot. That's a kill. Rip. There are some more sectors in the back. And Sen just got Master Sergeant. Perfect. Let's not reveal any fog here. That would be a very poor idea. Okay. And Arpita. Can she move somewhere useful? Over here? But no, I will reveal some fog if I move there. I think she'll have to stay in the back for now. Okay. That was silly Overwatch there. With an assault, but... Alright. There are two more sectors in the back, I think.
Hostile targets are retreating.
And reaction shot? Nope. Alright. At least the sector won't shoot me because it's moving second time. And that's going to be an easy kill. One more sectoid. There's a melt container in the back. I wouldn't mind getting that, maybe. I don't actually have that much melt left. I have something like 110 melt. Anyway, let's focus on the mission. So, move over here. Into cover. I could flank that sectoid, but I don't want to move too far. I could also throw a grenade to destroy his cover. I could launch a grenade with bagels. That's not a terrible idea. Alright, let's do that then. Just to destroy cover, like this. Now I can get a kill for someone. Please hit. Nice.
No longer a threat.
Okay, another sectoid. And Don can't see it. Don can reload now. Can I actually kill that sectoid? No, probably not. 8%. That's not very good, I'm just saying. Alright, I guess I won't be killing that sectoid on this turn. Which is fine.
Moving.
Move over here. Anchor down. And Overwatch? Okay, Overwatch. Want to buy more cover. Like, seriously? I need more cover over here. It's slightly annoying. Okay, reload. And Arpita. Arpita can Overwatch too. Okay, Overwatch with everyone. If he tries to move towards me, I'll get some reaction shots and maybe even kill it. Missed. Is it going to do the same as the previous sectoid? Maybe. Another shot. And 9 damage, nice. Down to 1 hit point. Will he shoot me now? No, he's doing the same as the previous sectoid. Silly sectoid. Is there one more in the back? Why did the camera move? There might be one more. Okay, that's going to be an easy kill. For someone. I can just move like this and then use rapid fire with the pistol. I suppose I can do that. 21%. That's a kill. Okay. Don will use steady weapon. Now, I'd like to get that meld if possible. So, who's going to do that? Who has the best mobility here? Anne has the best mobility. But let's not do anything stupid. I'll scout ahead with bagels first. To see if there's any group in the corner. No, looks clear. Now I can move. Should be fine to move like this. Yeah, I won't really reveal anything. And I should be able to load the meld on the next turn easily. Okay, so let's spread out a little bit, move into cover. Reload. Christian can reload. He can move back a little bit. This mission did have swarming alien activities, so I'm not even remotely close to done. Probably. Arpita. No one needs any heals. Bagels will Overwatch. So Overwatch. Don can use steady weapon. And that's it on this turn. What do we still have in this mission? I can hear some floaters. So that potentially means heavy floaters. Okay, I'll take the meld. and move back this way, yep. Because most of my other soldiers are on this side, and beggars can scout ahead again. This move might reveal something. Nope. Okay. Interesting. How many more groups are there in here? I expect at least two, maybe three. So, Sen can go here. Christian. There's really not a lot of cover around here. It's getting on my nerves. Not my favorite map, that's for sure.
Understood. Moving out.
And most of it is partial cover, which is not amazing. And I don't have anyone with telekinetic field. I didn't bring any ghost grenades. I got two smoke grenades and that's about it. My defensive options are actually kind of limited here, which is not great on a map like this. Okay, Overwatch. So come on, show your ugly faces. I heard something, man. Yes, I heard something too. Let's go this way. Still nothing, alright. But I see a meld container. So more meld for us, possibly. Do I want to dash? It's probably fine. Okay, I might trigger something, but that's okay. It's full cover. No, I didn't trigger anything. So Anne can go there too. She's all the way in the back. I should reload. Okay. Who has decent mobility other than Anne? No one really. Yeah, no one. Then over here. Arpita. Maybe I should move down. I might have some problems with line of sight if there's a group on the right side of the map. Maybe. But I would have to move him a lot. He will stay where he is. Okay, Overwatch, Overwatch. Oh, heavy floaters. And a chrysalid, interesting mix. Okay, I saw three heavy floaters, including heavy floater squad leader. Which probably means he has tactical sense. I hate heavy floaters with tactical sense, they're so annoying and tough to hit. That one single chrysalid is kind of funny. Right, I need to focus on the heavy floater squad leader. Don't should have line of sight to him, although this pillar might be blocking it. Let's find out. I don't have disabling shot. Okay, I do have line of sight and 100% chance to hit. Yeah, tactical sense. Flying target. I bet he has hit ammo. Yep, he has hit ammo, mayhem. What about the other heavy floaters? Do they have hit ammo? No, this one doesn't. This one doesn't, alright. I'll shoot the squad leader then. 95% chance to crit, so fingers crossed. I only have 5% chance to not crit. 15 damage, decent. Now I could use disabling shot. I'm considering it. I'll save Dawn's second move for later. So Sen can shoot twice, but she only has one target, unfortunately. The chrysalid. That's a kill. Okay, now, can I kill that heavy floater? Good question. Bagels to the rescue. I can use rapid fire. That's going to be pretty low. But let's try. I should have line of sight from here. The pillar won't be blocking it. Oh no, I can't use rapid fire because I don't have full ammunition. 46% only. I'll take that shot anyway, but maybe after... holo targeting? Can I even get holo targeting? Kind of. I could move here and then take a shot. Isn't that a little bit too close? It shouldn't be, and that's full cover. I like full cover. Alright, let's get holo targeting. Oh, I can't actually target that heavy floater, damn it. That's really annoying. Can I hit it with a grenade? No. He's flying too high. Oh well. I can throw a grenade to do some damage to the other floater. It won't be very useful though. So maybe not. Martin. This should give me line of sight. Yes. And this will give me holo targeting. Only 13% chance to hit. Wow. Suppress it? I might not be able to kill him on this turn. Suppression isn't a terrible idea. What else can I do? Maybe I should use that disabling shot with Dawn. I'm actually considering that now. I'm definitely considering it. How many hit points? Okay, I would have to do 21 more damage. That's not going to happen. I'm using disabling shot on that squad leader. He's really dangerous, so I'll do that. Okay, I need to kill it on the next turn. Now, suppress the other floaters. That's not a bad idea. Alright, let's do it. It's not like I can kill that one, so might as well suppress it instead. Unk and reload. I could throw a grenade, but I don't see the point. I really don't. I could do some damage to both these floaters, I suppose. Okay, let's do that then. It won't be amazing damage, probably around 3, maybe 4 damage. Yeah, 3 damage and 1 damage. Okay, bagels can still shoot. So I'll just shoot this guy. 71%. Nice, 15 critical. Not bad. Christian, Overwatch, Arpita, smoke grenade. I don't think I need it. But maybe I should. No, I don't think I need it. But I do have 2 smoke grenades. Okay, I'll use it. Why not? Martin is only using partial cover, so that's going to help him. Okay, and I still got my assault, but she can't really do anything useful on this turn. Oh great, I triggered another group. Well, that's not exactly what I had in mind. I revealed a tiny little bit of the fog. And now I have to move back where I was. Great. Oh well. You live and learn. So what are they going to do? Overwatch? Reaction shot? Missed. Come on. And he can't see me anymore. Is that a different heavy floater? Yeah, it has to be. I hate that sewage regeneration.